No broken doors in the classroom. We need to put it back, or the symbiotes will get us. This way, we won't be able to save the school and its students. Help us, please!
At last, do something! I thought this is the end.
Thank you, Broom. We couldn't do it without you.
Wait! Broom has a stain on him!
Oh no! He is infected by the symbiote!
Or he could catch it when washing the bully.
Huh? No! It's just dust, dust, dust! I'm not infected.
We need to do something. There is no way it's dust, but we can't remove this pest from you, or we will get infected too.
Baldi's right, Broom. You definitely have symbiote tissue on you.
We have to place him in a quarantine and detach him from our team.
Detach? From our team? It's you who has to be detached, cause it was you who brought this monster into school and disrupted my math class! It's on you that all students are controlled by freaking symbiotes! I would love to smack you fat ass with my room.
No swearing in the school.
All you can do is making a scene. Why didn't you smack Venom with your ruler? Or help Bob and the principal when symbiote had almost gobbled them? It's not my fault we ended up in this situation.
It's all Darknet.
How dare you swearing in my class?
It's the name of the hidden net, not a swear word.
Now you are trying to teach me, your little...
Calm down, Mr. Baldi. Let him tell his story.
All right. Tell us about this Darknet.
Yeah, speak up, will ya?
Okay. I can do that. Having watched lots of videos about Darknet boxes, I decided to order something mysterious too. I have been saving up money on lunch for 3 months, but still I couldn't afford any of these scary packages. Except for one. After the long search through the dark web, I have stumbled upon strange ad about the horrible virus named Clinter, which, surprisingly, I could afford. I wanted to get something terrifying, but purely harmless, I swear. An nasty slime pretending to be a virus, maybe, or some soda in a test tube, but not a real symbiote. Especially for this price.
Expect. time for a real fight!
Thank you for watching! Let's hit 10,000 likes for the next episode! Well, actually, let's not. I'm afraid to fight this monster. Don't do this. Don't give us likes, don't subscribe, and don't share the video with your friends. Otherwise, the authors will make us fight.
Yeah. Don't you dare hit many views on this video.